My student number is 22748352, and this is skill 17, male urinary catheter.
Put your sterile lube on and open your catheter before you put your gloves on.
Okay.
Mm-hmm. And you can squirt your lube right on the corner of that.
Yeah. Yeah, and you can just pop the top open. You don't touch it.
Oh, pop the top off of it.
Yep, and that way you can slide it out.
I will open this for you once you get it in.
Okay. A little more, just so you can grab it. Perfect. No, just close it back on itself, and that way you can stick your finger right in.
Okay.
Yes. You can hear Amy. Yeah, and as long as you got your fingers in the holes, if you put your other glove on, then you can kind of roll your stuff down.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, there you go.
Oddly enough, it seemed easier to put in on in surgery.
Right. Well, depending on like how humid the environment is, will really change like your skin condition too. Because depending on if I'm out here or in there putting on sterile gloves, there seems to be a difference.
That makes sense.
Yeah. There you go. There you go. No, it's okay. But now, yeah. But now since you have your sterile side on your sterile side, you can kind of zhuzh your fingers down, and that way you're not having to sit there and like. Caterpillar crawl.
Can you guys find me a couple of extension sets when you get them
out? Yes, yep. Ma'am. We'll grab those soon.
This is going to be the whole thing, is just me trying to get these belts on.
That's okay.
Yeah. As long as those are comfortable, those are fine for putting it in your cath. It's not like you're going into surgery.
Yeah, for real.
Okay. So then just stick your fingers on them.
There you go.
Yep, so you don't let your end of it drag anywhere, coil it up in your hand.
There you go.
There.
Very nice.
Thank you.
non-client who's driving from Ellsworth right now. They were on their way to Portland. They don't think it's going to make it. The dog got in the trash. They don't know what it got into.
Okay.
So,
okay. Sounds good. Thank you. You said Ellsworth, so probably 40 minutes, I would imagine. Okay. I'm just going to set up for everything.
If I can trim that too, because that's just like how the...
Okay.
There you go. There you go.
Nice.
Very nice.
You can stop.